Sorry guys, I had to retake my one. Steelers, Pittsburgh Steelers versus New York Jets. Antonio Brown. I can buy that. Oh, yay! Guess what I can get? Pittsburgh Steelers! Yeah! It's okay. And Antonio Brown! Where's 84? I don't know. I'll just go. Now Roethlisberger on first down. This is caught by Martavis Bryant. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. And even 20 yards in a first down. Dude, we already have this. Very first play. We already have it. Time running out here on the play clock. Here's Roethlisberger. And he connects with Vance McDonald. And he's brought down. The passing game in rhythm right now. Oh, it's right. It's a run now. Now, Antonio Brown. I'm on the QB here. You got back to that dropped.
The New York Jets taking the field. We'll see what they can do here on offense in just a second. Look at their quarterback position in total, though. Yeah, Josh McCown making 13 starts last year.
He's a free agent coming up,
and he's going to be 39 years old next year.
And Bryce Petty ended up making 3 starts. Remember Christian Hackenberg, who was drafted in the second round.
Oh, fart flag.
Field again this season. So
he moved. Why would he move?
You have to think quarterback. Figures prominently into their draft.
No.
They should have a very high draft.
Stephen Tutie. What the
f***? Go just yet because they've shown no confidence.
Dude, he died.
And Bryce Petty didn't exactly light it up when he was on the field as well.
Nobody, dude.
McCown gonna hand this one off to Powell.
Oh, you got tapped.
Inside the 30. It'll go as a gain of 11 and a Jets first down.
Tremendous block talking about the interior of the offensive line. They didn't just gash him there. They blasted a gaping hole for him to gallop through. I think if he comes back to the huddle, he better be giving them a whole lot of credit, thanking them for that much space to rumble.
And they'll bring him down at the 18-yard line. 7 yards on the pitch and catch.
Nice rhythm throw there on first down. He located his tight end, made a nice easy pitch and catch.
Hoping he can break a tackle or two. Wasn't able to do that there, but still good yardage. Throwing now is McKay. And the hit jarred loose. It's incomplete. Offensive starters now for the Jets.
Matt Forte has been a stat stuffer his entire career. Running it, catching it, able to get into the end zone and produce points for his team. What he is to me is a stabilizer.
He can
stay in there and handle blitz pickup, keep his quarterback clean, and of course, move out, catch the ball in the backfield.
Faking again to Powell, now McCown. Decision there, no one open, he just throws it.
Excellent coverage right there, and he definitely did the right thing, showing that discretion is definitely the better part of battle. Threw it away, preserved the opportunity.
Excellent
coverage, and right now the human is controlling the defense, so good job, human.
Human motto defense.
Yeah, just a yard or two shorter than an extra point, so no problems converting there.
This is fielded at the goal line. Changes hands here. Let's look back to Super Bowl February 5th. What a game. I know you were there calling offensively, though. Impressive on both sides.
It certainly was.
Minnesota's
cold out.
Oh, my.
The offenses, they heated up in a big way.
Look at the big man rumble. And
cool. Oh my god. That's so good.
That should be accompanied by bass music, here in the first quarter. I don't know if it's just game plan or he's just finding his way open.
Maybe a little of both.
Oh, we got it!
Complete. And it also concludes quarter number one. Yeah. So they'll give a little extra time to come up with a third down play.
Bye, guys. That's really
it's Steeler football to begin quarter number two. They'll face a third down conversion attempt here, third and three.
No, you know what? You know what? I mean, you guys see this? Look what the QB's gonna do. Look what the QB's gonna do. Look what the QB's going to do. With the touchdown, just do this. With the touchdown.
Yeah,
no. Okay. All right, so, guys, we gotta go. I edit something. I need to go watch it.